It's time to harvest my bread.
Well, it's the precursor to bread. It is wheat.
So here we have the seed head of the wheat. So we're gonna boop off one of these. It's a wheat berry. And now we're gonna squeeze test it. Look at that. You want it to be at roughly this stage
where the seed heads are yellowing. It's called the hard dough stage. So let's hit it with that sickle.
We'll cluster it up like this.
Set it in full sun to dry. Soon we'll thresh it to get the wheat out and make our flour.